Alright, we're back for part 4 of the Doom Drunk Through. I had to split up the last playthrough into two separate sections because it was 3 hours long. So we're going to call this one part 4. So, Nightmare difficulty, Super Gore Nest. I am fucking positive it's going to be incredibly difficult and I'm going to get very frustrated. This is going to end up being another 3 hour playthrough. Alright, I gotta fucking remember all of my shit. Shotgun. Rifle. Plasma. Rockets. Super shotgun. Ballista. What is our...
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Can you fucking chill? Fuck. What do I need to do? Oh. Alright, so we gotta go that way, but I know there's hidden things, because there's always fucking hidden things. Oh, I didn't pick up a one-up. Because I shot that fucking barrel. Alright, bad start. We're starting over. Can I get up here? No. How do I get up there? Okay. Give me 1 second.
Thank you.
What? Dude, where did I get hit from? Lucius Balich, thank you so much for the follow. Do you think that rage isn't a part responsible for the new Doom? Dude, rage was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Rage 2, at least. Like, I enjoyed it. Bro, chill. No! Dude, this is so hard. Ah. Thank you. What else is left? Hello? Sick. It's gotta be everything, right? What's up, Ken? What is left? How did I not fucking kill everything? What is left? Oh. There we go. Come on, man. Where is it? What's up, Ken? Rage wasn't a bad game, but it was an amalgamation of tried tropes like Bullet. Yeah, it was absolutely, like, without a doubt. It was a combination of Bulletstorm, like Mad Max Fury Road. It had really good first-person shooting, like the id Software first-person shooting. There's definitely something hitting, by the way. There's a bunch of hidden shit around here, actually. But yeah, it was good. I thought it was pretty good. I thought people gave it a lot of shit for no reason. How the fuck do I get in there? Oh, man. Alright. I'm fucked. Where do I have to go? Oh, I see.
My brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Oh, that's sick. I can't pass that up. Oh my god. You can't fucking move with it, though. I get it. Well, this is fucking gross. Dread Knight. Alright. Took care of him relatively easily. Well, why do I got a bad feeling about all this? This is why I have a bad feeling about all of this. What the fuck is this? Why is this so gross? Fine, keep giving me armor. Oh, I see. I could just fucking swing on them. That's fucking gross. I see what I have to do. Where's all the hidden shit? I know there's fucking hidden shit. I still don't fucking get homes. I see. I figured it out. Oh shit! Oh, why would you do that to me? Up. Why is this so gross? Great. Let's make the already fucking incredibly difficult enemies in this game even more difficult by buffing them. Where is it? Where is it? It's not over here! Oh, fuck. What? Oh, I get why they fucking gave you the one up. What? And now y'all fucked. Remember when I said you guys were all fucked? I lied. I was fucked. I've been fucked the whole time. That's, it's like snot, but with fucking dead bodies in it. Ugh. Ugh. I'll fucking puke. Get the fuck out! Why does this game do this to me? I genuinely don't think I can do that right now. Let me in.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
I can only have three of these active at any given time, right? What do I have already? Yeah, that's good. That's also good. This isn't bad. Hold mouse to... I don't know if I like that. Decrease the recharge time. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Dude, what's hitting me? Everything just... every bullet that comes out of anything tracks you no matter where you jump to. Like, I don't know how to dodge it. Oh, this is a huge fucking arena. Oh, shit! Come on, get me up there! What is this? way. Am I missing anything? Like, what the fuck this is? Alright, okay.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Did I just get teleported back to this place? Undulating. God, this is so fucking gross. No more rocket ammo. I do have blissed ammo, though. Plenty of shotgun ammo. Alright. God, stop making those groans!
Evolution just needs a and here at the UAC, we push hard.
Alright, we want more health and armor. For sure, 100% of the time. Heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire longer. Health for blood. As long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to that. That's never gonna happen. I'm never gonna be at max health and armor, so I have to do this. Submit to them? No. What?
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Back of the red key. Oh, I want it. Oh my god, what the fuck? A rad suit. Protects the Slayer from toxic slime and toxic waste, but degrades over time. Recharge the rad suit by finding rad suit refills or another rad suit. Ah, I see, so I have to go through this, don't I? Alright. Huh. Nice. Oh shit! Oh my god. Why does this game fucking does it to me every time? Hello? Where do I have to go? I see. This is topical. I work in radiation. God, what? Shut up! Oh, got it. Nope, not that one. Where do I have to go? Do I keep going down? I'm not doing that right now. They're too fucking hard. Oh, I see. Yeah, I guess so. But now where the fuck do I go? That's where I came from. I just went there. There's nothing over there. Do I have to go there? No, I have to go down still. Right? It just takes me back to the same fucking... That's where I have to go. I always miss those.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Too easy. Gimme. Why does it take up the whole screen? It feels so good to use. What's anything else? Alright. I gotta get a mod for this bad boy. Where do I have to go? This just opened up. I don't like this music. I don't know how I feel about any of this.
Terminal at this time. We'll need to find an alternate route.
not what we can do for you, ask what you can do for us.
Get all this armor built up over here, baby. What's in there? What the fuck? Oh. What? What just hit me? He was fucking frozen. Oh, that's disgusting. This is actually not bad. This is supposed to be really good, though. Of course, I'm out of ammo. Oh. Dude, what? What else? Come on, give me some fucking fodder to farm armor off of. Oh, great. I need to go up. Alright. How? I don't fucking know. Oh, I gotta go there. Okay. Alright, what do we got for upgrades? Suit. I got 5. Okay. Oh, I got weapon mod stuff, too. Damage dealt against a frozen ice damage demon is increased. The frag I don't actually use. I really only use the ice one. I think I'm just gonna do this. have 12 of these. Mobile turret mode transforms speed increase by 50%. Increase movement speed while in mobile. This all sounds really good. At max charge, the destroyer mod will emit a blast wave that falters demons. Destroyer blade charge time decreased by 20%. Also very good. This... I gotta max it out, though. That's the thing. This seems really good, though. I gotta kill those prowler demons. Yeah. I still need to kill, break 13 more turrets. Alright, so from everything I've read, this is like super OP when you get the mobile turret that doesn't stall. So I think I'm gonna go for this. I gotta do the mastery for it though, which is the problem, which is gonna just take time. Kill 5 enemies during a single turret, deploy 10 times without overheating. Alright, so I just have to find shitty small zombies. What do I have sick? That's good. Pretty good. Pretty good. I have this one unlocked. Decrease. This is like using the freeze bomb is so good too. I guess I don't need this. I want to know what's up there. What are you hiding? Yeah, I knew it. I knew there was something up here. Literally just jump up here, right? Or am I wrong? I don't fucking know. Alright, give me a horde of 5 smaller demons and let me go at them. I really don't need any of these though, because I'm never going to use anything other than the ones I already unlocked. Like, I guess, okay. I'd love to not be stuck on top of a pinky demon. What ammo does the ballista take? And how am I literally low on everything? Fuck, man. Low on that, low on that, low on that. I guess I'm literally low on all of my ammo right now. I have 7 rockets. Fuck. I gotta chainsaw something, man. Big time. All I wanted to do was chainsaw one of them, but I can't. I don't like the look of this. Come on! I think I could just jump back over. Are you fucking kidding me? I think I could just jump back over there. Right? Aww, cute little bunny. Gross. A key. Slayer key. The Slayer key will unlock a nearby Slayer gate. Completing all 6 Slayer gates unlocks access to the Unmaker in the Fortress of Doom. I see. Okay. All right. This is important, though. I have to go. What? What's up, Pete? Dude, look. I'm playing on Nightmare, and this game is super fucking hard. And I'm trying my best, okay? I'm just trying my best. Oh, God. This is so fucking gross. I'm doing the best that I can here, okay? Oh, well, I appreciate it. Thank you for stopping by, brother. Happy, I know I wish you happy birthday on Twitter, but happy belated birthday.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Oh, that's so gross. I'm down. Hit me up. Hit me up on Twitter. Anytime, brother.
Generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Oh boy.
Warning. Main generator overload.
Let me out.
Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest.
I hate them. I hate them so much. I hate them so much. They literally come out of nowhere, dude. They come out of nowhere. I should have known. I should have known they were going to be there. I should have fucking known.
The generator is overloaded. Ugh. I have marked your exit portal.
I hate it. I hate it so much.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Farman armor on the book. So I think that there's gotta be something down here, huh? No? Oh shit, there's a timer on this. That's not good.
This facility will self-destruct shortly.
Save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit. Dude, wait. Am I doing something wrong? I'm getting damaged by everything I touch. I'm just getting hurt as I walk through.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
A minute and a half, Jesus.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Yeah, wait, what? I don't know where the exit is. This is gonna fucking. This is gonna be the death of me.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Oh, I missed it. That's why. It's so gross. Everything in this game is so fucking gross. But it looks so good at being... It's so good at looking so gross. Please tell me I can go back to the ship. I just want to do upgrade stuff. What time is it? could probably download this and edit it afterwards.
The final hell priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed.
Yeah, I'll fucking smoke them too.
He will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Here it is. This is all we wanted. Yes. I got all these cool extra upgrade suits from Twitch and from the Super Edition. This is what I want. A custom skin for the Slayer. Custom skins change the appearance. Yeah, I got that. Oh, gimme, 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 gimme. Look at that ass, though. Look at that fucking ass, though. Wow. Dude, definitely squats. These, like, extra wings that I've just never been to? They fucking are, dude. What? What? How did I not see this? Oh. Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's kind of sick. And there's stairs lead. Oh, that's kind of sick. No, I need upgrades. I fucking need upgrades, dude. Or do I? I don't think I do. No, I don't. I don't need upgrades. I need suits. So I'm gonna waste my Sentinel batteries getting cool costumes. Oops. Am I upset? No. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's kind of sick. It looks like he looks like a fucking gladiator. What's up here? No. Oh, I thought there was going to be more stuff. That would have been sick. Okay. Well, that was a waste of three Sentinel batteries. Especially when I, like, really need upgrades. Dude, he fucking shreds, huh? Does this one also go outside? Oh, man. There's so much that I just never knew existed in here. What's... that's the 2016 one. Right? Yes. That one's not as cool. The original one and whatever that fucking gladiator one is, those were pretty sick. Oh, no, I don't want to go do that shit right now, actually. Dude, there's so many! There's almost too many, I think. Like, how do you find all of those Sentinel batteries? Maybe I'm just an idiot. Absolute possibility. I got those ones already. Do I have anything right now, actually? One, no, I don't have anything. Got that. I think I'm good for the most part. Do I have to do anything? No. I think I'm good. I kind of do want to check out the codex, though. That's all set. This is all set. Those are all set. I can do that. I think I just have to do... There's legit weekly ones? With an Arbalest mod. Nah. Alright. I'm gonna get to the next location and stop it after that, because I gotta edit this video. Which is probably gonna take me several hours. Ow.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Wait, do I have increased movement speed? No, it's slightly slower. Okay. I'm going to call it there. This is going to be part 4 of the Doom Drunk Through. I have been boozing since like 3 o'clock. Yeah. So the last playthrough I did was quote-unquote technically part 2, but it was super long, so I split it up into 2. And those will be uploaded individually. The second one is already up on our YouTube. And the third one I will probably get up tomorrow, if not today. Or yeah, definitely tomorrow. And I'm going to edit this one down. This will be part 4. So... I'm Doc Bob. I'll catch you for part 5. I'll fucking see you then.